Marriage is defined as a legally or formally recognized union of two people as partners in a relationship. And friendship is defined as a relationship between people who like each other and enjoy each other's company. Well, this is Ross and Amanda.
You know, the truth can be a weapon to fight this world of ill intentions. A new answer to the same question. How many times will you learn the same lesson?
Daughter-in-law, created by Suzanne and Lester, hand chosen by my son Ross, to be loved, cherished, and valued as a member of our family.
'Cause we're gonna be legends. Gonna get their attention. What we're doing here ain't just scary. It's about to be legendary. Yeah, we're gonna be legends. Gonna teach them all a lesson. Got this feeling in our souls we carry. And it's about to be legendary.
I found my equal in you, the person that questions me and trusts me, the person that will challenge me and cheer me on. There hasn't been a single thing that we haven't been able to face together and conquer, and there never will be. When everything seems terrible, I'll be there to point out the good things. I promise to be the partner that you expect me to be and deserve throughout everything that life has planned for us. Amanda, I've loved you for over a decade, since we were best friends, and since we came together. I'll love you forever.
'Cause we're gonna be legends. Gonna get their attention. What we're doing here ain't just scary. It's about to be legendary. Yeah, we're gonna be legends. Gonna teach them all a lesson. Got this feeling in our souls.
So today I vow and I promise to love you every day, to be your partner and equal in all of life's endeavors, to not hit the snooze button 4 times in one morning, to love you even when I might not like you, to celebrate your accomplishments and support you when you're feeling defeated, to take your advice when I've actually asked for it, and to say that I love you every single night. I promise that I'm going to love you today as the person that you are, and in the future for the person that you'll become. And I love you more. It's now official. So I get to say it last.